Stories, and let me be even more curious.